get to interview the Dateline Pirates.
Game over.